teachers, parents and students. Once again, I'm here to wish you, especially to our Parsi brethren, Happy New Year. Wishing you and your family a year filled with peace, prosperity and good fortune. May the glory of King spread all over. May the Lord praise us in galore. Let us pray for happiness and harmony. May God bless you always. Wishing you once again Happy Parsi New Year.
The Parsi New Year is celebrated on the first day of the Zoroastrian calendar's first month, known as Farvandir. Navroz means beginning of the new year. On this day, Parsis visit the fire temple and greet each other. Navroz Mubarak.
May this new year brings goodness of health and prosperity to us. Happy New Year.
Patati is festival of Parsi. Wish you all a very happy new year.
Hello friends, I am Zaman. The first year I celebrate Patati. On this day I go to Atas Vera. I pray one top fire. Wish you I happy Patati.
This auspicious day of Navroz, I pray to Lord Ahura Mazda that this pandemic of COVID-19 gets over soon and may God bless all of us with good health. Navroz Mubarak
for everyone. The Parsi New Year is also known as Navroz and is celebrated the mark of beginning of Iranian calendar. The tradition began some 3000 years ago and is observed by the Parsi community around the world. The day is also known as Jamshedi Navroz after the Persian king Jamshed, who introduced the Parsi calendar. Parsi people clean and decorate their homes, dress up in traditional attires and visit fire temples to pray for the prosperity and seek forgiveness for their sins.
The day of Patati, the Parsis wear traditional new clothes consisting of sacred vest, gera saris, daglis and ornaments. They decorate their houses with flowers and rangolis in which the motif of fish is used. Then the whole family goes to the kegari. Once again, I wish you all Happy Patati.
I wish Happy Patati to all my friends and teachers.
The Parsis on this day promise to live with good thoughts, use good words and perform the right actions. The word Patati is derived from Pasit Patati, meaning resistance. Parsis wear the kusti or sacred vest. At this time, the Parsis clean their houses and decorate them.
The word Patati is derived from the peasant Patet, meaning repentance. The Zoroastrian statements are based on the three ideas of good thoughts, good words or good deeds. I wish all the students and teachers Happy Patati. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. Patati is a festival of Parsi and it is celebrated on the eve of a new year of a Zoroastrian calendar.
Parsi New Year is also known as Patati. It falls in the month of August. This year it is on 16th of August. On the day of New Year, Parsi visits to fire temple and pray for health, happiness and prosperity. Parsi religions begins 3000 years ago. Parsi follows the religion of Zoroastrianism. There are three important words in Parsi religion: Humata, Hukta and Huvarasta, which means good words, good thoughts and good deeds. I wish all my Parsi fellows a very happy and a prosperous New Year.